as I struggle to figure out what I want to say, how I want to connect transformation to my life, I look up the words transformation, which means a thorough or dramatic change in form or appearance, and the word metamorphosis, which means the process of transformation from an immature form to an adult form in two or more distinct stages. As I thought about these two words, I thought about the different stages of my life and what that looked like. At a young age, my life changed and I had no control over the things that would take place. From the trauma of being molested as a child and the sound of domestic violence, I didn't know how to process this. I had to deal with trauma after trauma, and I never received the help for the things that I was going through. So this all planted seeds that led me down a road of destruction. Later on, as a teenager, I was introduced to drugs and alcohol, which later, in my college years, to a life that was chaotic and full of addiction. By the time I was in my first year of college, I became a young mother. And when my son was 6 months old, I began my battle with crack cocaine. As time went on, I had a husband and three other children, and this battle continued. I wanted to become a better mother, and I did not want my children to be a part of a generational cycle of addiction. So at the age of 38, I began my substance abuse recovery program, and I took action to return back to college. However, while pursuing my AS degree, I came home on Friday night and was shocked to discover that my husband and all his belongings were gone. After 20 years of marriage, I couldn't think, I couldn't focus. I didn't know what I was going to do with four children, school, and work full time. During that time, I was also diagnosed with dyslexia. I always knew I had a learning problem, but it wasn't until I was an adult that I got the help that I needed. After receiving an AS in early childhood education, I went back to receive my AA in General Studies from TCC, Tallahassee Community College. Even though learning was a struggle, I was determined to continue my education. I came to Thomas University to pursue a bachelor's in social work. My courses, Introduction to Substance Abuse and Human Behavior in the Social Environment with Dr. Gretchen, increased my knowledge and wisdom on how to continue my long-term recovery, which I now have 19 years in counting. My classes in social work practice with individuals, families, and groups with ill, which required a certification training in parent-child interaction therapy for traumatized children, helped me to understand that my past trauma had affected me socially and emotionally. But with therapy, my past would help me mold me into the woman, the mother, and the friend I am today. In fact, my research program, evaluation class, which we love, Ms. Judy, but we hate the class. The information and resources I found during my literature review research indicated that 60% of adults report they have experienced some type of abuse. Most importantly, I wanted to know what kind of service were available for abused children and their families. And oh my, derived with my professors, Anna and Lola, who are the firecrackers of the family. They helped me, they are really good with wanting to service families. I learned from them that it's okay to be radical, passionate about social justice, and how to advocate for your loved ones. Finally, for years, I was always interested in grant writing. But because of my struggle with writing, I never thought it was possible. In my social work practice class with communication, with communities and organization, Dr. Bill Stone walked us through every step of the way, and I submitted my first grant on February 28, 2018, on behalf of Alzheimer's Project for $3,960 for tracking devices for for adults and children with memory disorder. Thomas University and Lots of Prayer has helped me to make these accomplishments and change in my life. Thomas University has helped me to develop my new colors of knowledge, wisdom, and understanding of knowing that my past helped me form my future. I have broken a generation cycle and started my new journey to recovery, being a better daughter, being a better mother, and being a better friend, and developing a passion to better serve my community. By doing so, I am the founder of Safe Haven Hope for Children. I hold monthly support groups for parents at the dorm room where I've been a preschool teacher for 9 years. The author Maya Angelou noted, "We delight in the beauty of the butterfly, but rarely admit the change it has gone through to achieve that beauty." My overall experience here at Thomas University has empowered, transferred, and impacted my attitude to be the change and the changer. Class of 2018, let's help the change the world around us. Thank you.